Two Granite State colleges are merging into one school.
New Hampshire College in Henniker and the New Hampshire Institute of Art say many of their programs are already closely aligned, and teaming up will make them even stronger. Administrators say the new structure should also make the school more attractive to students outside New Hampshire. The merger expected to take about 4 months. The schools have not said whether all their campuses will stay open or what the name of the new institution might be.